Day two, and we're just about to start off. We just had a big breakfast and we're ready to go. Everybody's really excited, and yeah, we're just looking forward to getting today underway.
We're here in Cady, County Armagh, Jerry's home territory. We're a little bit concerned initially because he didn't seem to know where he was going. We took a few wrong turns, you know. But we can confirm that Jerry is officially from Cady Armagh. We have met Jerry's mum. We stopped in for about 10 minutes and met Jerry's mum. She's a quiet lady, but she came out with a mighty warm welcome for us all and was very pleased to see Jerry back on the road on his bike and on the way again.
I'm here with a dairy farmer, a businessman, and part-time footballer, Darren Hughes.
Yourself.
In County Monaghan, and Jack McCarron. And lads, you're looking fit and you're training well, and thanks for coming out.
No bother. Alan, fair play to you now. He's doing the long haul, 1,900 kilometres now in the next 6 days, so going all. He's made it this far. He's as long as he left?
We've probably about 1,400 kilometres left, so.
Right. Yeah,
but
you're getting there.
Yeah, just to let you know, Darren, I reckon this year it's Mayo's year.
Oh, we're all saying that every year.
Some year we'll get it right.
Ah, yeah, you will. You get it right yet.